All right, we're here with Nancy Tompkins, who's a member of the Royal Family of American Shooting. Nancy and her husband and her daughters have been at the top of the marksmanship world in the United States for decades. Nancy, in addition to being a heck of a shooter, you're a writer too, aren't you?
Yeah, I wrote one book a couple years ago that I'll be reprinting soon.
Tell us about that book. What's the title, and when was the first edition published?
The first edition was published, I think, December of 2006. I printed 3,000 copies. I ran out of them about a year ago. So I'm getting excited to do a reprint.
Now, Nancy, the new edition of your book, is it going to be bigger? Is it going to be better? Is there going to be some new content for this new publication?
I'm going to have F-Class included. So there'll be a whole chapter on that, on how to get involved in that. I'm going to have some additions to the previous chapters that are in there, and some more pictures, stuff like that.
What's the full title of the book in the second edition?
The full title is Prone and Long Range Rifle Shooting. So it's basically the same book as the first one, except this one does have F-Class. It's in hardcover, which I like because it lasts better.
So the announcement is Nancy Tompkins' high power rifle book coming when?
Hopefully by the beginning of summer.
And what's the cost going to be?
I can't tell you for sure. It depends, because I'm doing hardback this time. Because they were $35, I don't know if I have to raise it a little bit. So it won't be over $40.
All right, Nancy, you've got a new edition of your book coming out. Hopefully this summer. It's going to have additional chapters, additional material. Mm-hmm. How does one find out more about your second edition, and how does one find out information on ordering?
If you want to find out information, you can Google my website, which is prone and long range rifle shooting.com. Yeah.
And there you'll find ordering information when the book's ready?
Yeah. Hopefully we'll get the website up by the end of May. My daughter's working on it for me.
Well, we're all very excited to see the second edition. We know pearls of wisdom from one of America's leading shooters, and we look forward to reading the new book, and we wish you success on the publication.
Thank you.